We're just approaching the roundabout at the top of Seaward Way, at the entrance to Minehead. And one of our regular YouTube followers has requested to see what the road is like straight on from this roundabout, rather than the way we normally go down Seaward Way. So now I'm recording. I think he used to regularly walk this way when he lived in this part of the world. So he wanted to be reminded as to what it's like. Just past the rugby ground. See all those electric scooters lined up there. There's the college on the right. Didn't have time to look at that, we passed it so quick. This is where a friend sometimes stays, in that hotel, that big white building. And down here is where you would choose two directions, round another small roundabout into Minehead, or as we're going today, we're turning off to the left to go to Porlock. A lot of these garages have changed hands, and the shops too. The post office is closed, isn't it, from what used to be a very convenient post office?
Post office is around there, Arkham now, that newsagents and stuff.
All right, so down to the right here to the top of the avenue in Minehead, and this is a road which is really leading out of Minehead now towards Porlock. On another occasion, I'm actually down in Seaward Way. I'm going to cross over here where there's a little pathway that goes along to a pedestrian level crossing, Seaward Railway. But on the way, I'm going to have a look at some of the little ponds over here where a year ago I saw some baby ducks. See if there's any there this time. Now, this is where I saw some little baby ducklings a year ago. Couple of grown-ups just floating around, but no little baby ducklings. Never mind. There's some more waterworks the other side of the railway crossing over there, so might be lucky to see something over the other side of the railway. Anyway, now we're going to have a look at the train coming down from Dunster towards Minehead. And after that, we'll see another train crossing over the Liver Crossing just north of Dunster Station.
Yeah, stand here then.
Yep.
Stand back.
I can see the skirt coming out. It's really far away from me. Here it comes. You can see the flames in the trap coming.
No, because what if we get stuck in there?
Pardon? Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, it's a sight worth seeing, isn't
there
it?
There we go, yeah. Doing it, boys.
Indeed. Oh, yeah. I might hurt my eyes too.
Go on then.
Yeah, carry on.
Thank you.
been looking out for some baby ducklings, but this time this last year I did see some along here, but not this year. But these two grown-ups have come into the picture right at the end here.
Just talking to that lady. This is the first time her
walk is better than being to the sea, so it's just quite interesting to see how it will react.